welcome real quick. Anyone joining us who's never been here before, either in person or online, welcome to Restore Church. We're going to get ready to worship this morning. Before we do, we're going to start out singing a wonderful song that has hit for many of us just going through different things. It's called Battle Belongs. And I just want to read a scripture going into that this morning. It says, "This is what the Lord says to you. Do not be afraid or discouraged because of the vast army, for the battle is not yours, but God's. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. Go out to face them tomorrow, and the Lord will be with you." I think this is just great because it doesn't matter how strong or amazing you are as a person, there is always something big enough to knock you down. But there is not something big enough to knock God down. And to know that He is for you, and He goes before you, and He's fighting for you, brings a lot of peace in a world of uncertainty and chaos. So let's sing that together this morning. Let's worship Him.
My
hope, something that can't be done, something no person could ever do, but we serve a God that can. So I just want to encourage you, take this moment, this brief moment right now, and just say, Jesus, I believe you can. Where no one else can, God, I believe you can. There's nothing impossible for you.
move in Jesus' name.